1972, a crack commando said was sent to prison by a military court for the crime they didn't commit. These crimes they didn't commit. These. We'll be right back.